Nature's Path is a company that's been around over 20 years, and they have been in our industry that long, making really great organic products. They make mostly cereal bars, that type of thing, and we got a chance to go visit them up in Blaine, Washington.
I found it very interesting to see that component of the food system, because I think a lot of times we'll think about farmers and we'll think about retailers, but we don't often think about that kind of in-between step. There's so much specialized machinery that I would never think of. You know, machinery for cutting bars a specific shape and moving them to a specific package. And this really shows you how much kind of goes into making these products that we move so much of through the day.
Nature's Path has been growing organically and supporting organic farmers. They even have their own farm for a really long time, longer than most folks even knew what that was about. They also, all of their packaging is all recyclable, and they try to do all those sort of behind the scenes things as well. And they've always just been on that upper level of quality and integrity, and it was really great to go see how they do that firsthand.